The first time I fell in love was very overwhelming. Like, I didn't really know exactly what was happening.
We met at a party. It was like a back to school party or something like that.
Yeah, so he was the same age as me. He was in a different residence. It was just across the campus.
At first I thought it was just gonna be like a summer fling.
And then we just texted all the time.
I remember the first time that we hooked up, we were listening to Edward Sharpe and the Magnetic Zeros, Home.
I know this sounds corny, but they were like the sparks.
And it seems to follow me at every grocery store I go to.
And we totally U-hauled and like moved in. 2 months.
The day that I sat down and thought, what can I do for this person, as opposed to what am I getting from this person, is when I realized it was love.
That's kind of what made me have to face coming out of the closet to my parents.
I loved every minute. I knew I was in love, and I knew I wanted to be with